Ta-da! Welcome, 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 welcome back! Ayan, we're live now here in Energy FM Facebook page. Ayan, ganyan sinasabi ko pa rin parati, don't forget to hit the like button dahil road to 500,000 followers tayo. At syempre, ito po ang portion ni Kapitana Sisa na may pinamagatong lasa ni Sisa. Hello, 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 hello sa inyo. At syempre, dahil change location, mayroon akong special guest. I-say hi.
Hi!
Ayan, so nandito na naman kami para gagawa kami ng isang masarap na dish dahil it's raining outside, di ba baby?
Yeah.
Yes, and syempre gagawa tayo ng salad, pero may twist, hot prawn salad yung gagawin natin, hindi ba? So, tutulungan na naman tayo ng little chef, yan, para gumawa, ayan, of course, eto na, dito ka sa aking tabi, baby, yan, mamaya natin papakita yan. Syempre, eto na yung starring natin, ayan, pinride na po yung prawns, na yan, na gagawin natin, although, pinride to sa, ayan, may coating ng harina, tapos itlog and everything. And of course, lalagyan natin yan ng mayonnaise. Lalagyan natin ng pineapple chunks. Of course, kailangan natin ng, ayan, ng condensada kasi syempre salad yan. Of course, with the help ng all-purpose cream. Yan, nandiyan siya ng bonggang-bongga. And of course, dahil hindi tayo lumabas ng bahay kung anong meron sa loob. Kung ano meron sa loob ng cabinet ng pantry ay yan. Yun ang ating gagamitin. So ilalagay muna natin siya dyan ng bongga because we will now open this.
All four.
Ayan. So binabasa niya, di ba? So now, ito na, bubuksan na natin. Ito kasi yung favorite kasi niya. Wow. So ilalagay na natin. Kasi later on, gagamitin natin. Diba sabi ko nga sa inyo, pag nagluluto ako parati, wala akong tinatapon ng mga, kunwari, mga syrup and everything, hindi ba? So ang gagawin natin is, we need to chop this. Lagay muna natin ito dito sa gilid. Baby.
Chop.
And we're going to make, ano gagawin natin? Yes, hot prawn salad. Ayan. So, ito yung prawn ilalagay natin. So, ang gagawin natin ngayon ay we have to get...
Cut it?
Yes. We have to cut this. Tapos, ikaw maglalagay doon, baby, ha?
Oh, okay.
Siguro gagamitin po natin is apat na piraso. Ngayon ang sinabi ko kasi pito talaga ang laman niya.
Proven. I forgot to wash my hands. I'm gonna be right back.
Okay, you wash your hands. So, gagawa tayo.
Hello.
Ito na. Kasi nga, di ba, so natin, salad-saladan talaga galore. Yan. So, ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay, yan. So, we're going to cut this.
Yes.
And I'm sure you're going to eat that again. So, itabi na muna natin to. Why are you laughing? And then, ang gagawin natin is we have to cut
chop, this. Chop, chop, chop! And kids cannot...
Cannot what?
Cannot use knives.
Correct.
Kaya Jack's gonna do it.
Correct. You say hi to our madlang pipi.
Hi!
Oh, you put it na there. Careful. Use your two hands. So, lalagay lang po natin yan.
I'll stick here. Together.
Diba? And what we are doing is, what are we cooking?
I don't know.
Yan. So, binabanan niya kasi nahirapan na siya. So, inihiwa-hiwa lang. Careful your hands, baby.
Okay.
Diba?
So slippery.
Yes. So, yung isang buong ganito, yung isang buong peaches na ganito ay, yan, inano na po natin siya ng bongga.
Maliit.
Oo.
Parang baby.
Kahit na ano, huwag mo nang i-organize, baby.
It's so sticky.
Yes. At syempre, eto na. Doon po sa mga bagong tune-in ngayon, hello po sa inyong lahat. Hi sa mga nanonood, and we're doing a hot prawn salad po yung, yung ginagawa natin this
for
afternoon.
For dessert?
No, for a meal.
Oh. Yum, yum, yum!
Yes. Careful your hands.
I think we need more.
Yes.
Ah, it's so slippery.
Correct. And then, yeah. So I'm done with the knife. Yeah. You talk to them, baby.
Ah.
You tell them what you're doing.
I'm putting the peaches in the bowl. It's a bowl. It's so slippery.
Oh, here. Kaya mo ba?
Yeah.
Para makita ka nila.
Yeah.
Ha! Ah! Bakit ka tumatakas and now? Yeah.
Why
are you eating that? Now, ito na yung prawns. Mamaya natin ihahalo dyan. Kasi gagawin natin yung hot dressing niya dito sa loob. And now, bubuksan na natin yung ating pineapple chunks. Kasi yung juice niya, yung pinaka-juice niya itong pineapple chunks, ihahalo natin siya dito sa paggawa ng sauce. So, kailangan natin...
Atok, might mess it up again.
No?
Yes.
I know na how to use this.
I know you're just gonna mess it up. That's what I'm talking about.
Ay!
Atok is a girl.
Ano pa ba? Alam na nila yun.
Then atok, when atok is a girl.
So yan po, nilalagyan na po natin. Dinidrain lang natin yung...
Looks like water.
Yes, that's the juice of the pineapple.
Oh, almost done. Last bit.
And then, right after niyan, yan po yung kailangan natin. Kasi para instead na water.
Yeah.
I think what I'm doing na naman is wrong.
Yeah, look at this.
And you keep on eating that. Wala na tayong ihahalo. Wala na tayong ihahalo. Parang it's not moving. Na nakakaloka. Ay, it's moving nga.
I'll be right back. Wash my hands.
He'll be washing his hands kasi
it's all slippery.
Pinapak na naman niya ng pinapak. Para makakasiyo.
Yeah, do the dishes.
Ano yan? Hindi na ako natapos. Bakit ano? Isang araw na perfect ko na siya. Ang hirap talaga pag yung ganito yung... Ayan.
Hey, Atok, remember yesterday you did it na?
I know. Diba,
pinagpapalit. Atok, you get it na. It's okay na. Good
na. Now, ilalagyan na natin yung pineapple.
No! Yum, yum, yum!
Oh, you get the spoon. You mix it with the spoon.
Oh, I don't know where's the spoon.
Here.
Okay, thank you.
You mix it with the spoon.
I don't know how this spoon.
And now, ito na po yung gagawin natin. Yung pinaka-sauce niya. Hala, bakit meron ka dyan? Okay, we'll set this aside.
Yeah, we'll set that out.
Dito
now
na
we're gonna put this. Now we're gonna mix. And Atok's already taking a bite. Just kidding. Now we're gonna mix.
Yes. And now we're going to make the sauce.
When Atok's doing that, I'm gonna mix.
Yan. Oh, you put the, all the shrimp on. You put na all the shrimp.
The shrimp? These? Yes. Okay.
Lagayin natin sa iyo.
How do I use my hands?
Okay.
Ah! I just get it off.
So, ang gagawin na po natin is this. Ayan. Hello pa rin po sa lahat pa rin po ng mga nanonood sa atin.
Yeah.
Ayan. Ang ginagawa po natin ngayon is hot prawn salad. Yeah. Inglesero si Baby.
Hot.
Lucky daw, sabi ni Sachi. Yes, hello. Hi, Jasmine. Yan. So, ang ginagawa natin is hot prawn salad.
Yuck.
Bakit yuck? Yan. So, ang gagawin na po natin is, you just put it on top, all the strips. Ang gagawin na po natin is, kailangan na po natin kumuha ng mayonnaise. Diba?
And Asha's gonna use his fingers.
Nope, going to use a spoon. Ang ganda lang nito. Discover ko lang po ito sa supermarket tong isang araw. Nasabi ko, ay, ang galing kasi yung bottle niya plastic. Hindi siya nakakatakot gamitin. Malaglag man siya. Hindi siya nababasag. So, yeah. Kita-kita niyo naman, bagong-bago.
Bagong-bagong atsak matuwa.
Correct ka. Yeah. Masarap yung amoy pa lang ng mayo. And then, we will put at least 1 cup of mayo.
I thought you're gonna put everything.
Nope.
It's done!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Yeah.
And I'll just go down.
Yan. Can you put this down the kitchen?
Okay, I'll be right back. Bye!
Thank you. Yan. Gumamit tayo ng 1 cup na mayonnaise. And then, yung natira dun sa pineapple, dun sa to. Kasi dito natin siya itatopping mamaya. Kung nakikita nyo na yan na po siya. Baka biglang umuso ang bumba. Baka biglang mag-alarm. So, syempre, lalagay din natin yung natitirang juices ng
peaches.
Kasi kailangan. At least 1 cup din.
Then yeah. Also, we're gonna put this one over there.
Yes. And all we need to do is just mix it. Hanggang sa matunaw ang mayonnaise natin.
Mix.
Ano mo ginagawa mo, baby?
Wala!
Yan, I can smell the aroma.
I can smell Ajax's baho. Huh? And Ajax's pawis.
Yan na siya. So, tinutunaw lang natin siya.
Then, we're gonna...
So, yung iba kasi ang ginagamit is tubig. Pero ako kasi yung pinagkatasan nung pineapple chunks tsaka nung peaches. Yun yung ginagawa natin. Pinaka... sauce niya. So, naglagay na tayo ng mayonnaise. And then, after nyan, is, ihahalo natin yan. So, habang kumukulo na, we just have to take this out. Yung mga dumikit na mayo.
I'm back!
Yes.
And Ajax pouring it into the maliit na cup.
Yes.
Then he's gonna put it in his tummy.
Yes, later on, that's our ulam. Oh, di ba?
It's so smoking. Are we gonna get an alarm?
Nope.
I think
not
so.
Even that smoke.
Super duper smoky.
Yan. So, kung makikita nyo, medyo humahalo na yung mayonnaise dun sa katas ng ano. Ang kailangan na natin is lagyan na po ng all-purpose cream.
Then, tapos na, we're gonna put this Jolly Cow condensada.
Very good. Sobrang natuwa na ako dyan sa condensada ng Jolly Cow.
I can't pour it so Ajax's gonna
yes, drink. Because it's hot. Pour the whole Nestle cream.
Then Ajax's gonna drink it.
Yeah, the whole Nestle cream. Yes, thank you.
Welcome.
And then right after nyan, ilalagay na po din natin kaagad ito dahil kumukulo na siya ng bonggang-bonggang-bongga. Sobrang natuwa na ako sa kanya kasi, yun nga, parang, oh my gosh, I'm making a mess. I am making a mess again.
You're making a mess like yesterday.
I know.
Ajax,
so medyo ayun, lumalapot na siya kasi hinalo na natin yung ating Nestle cream. Oops.
then we're gonna
So, kailangan lang matunaw yung mayonnaise. So, una po natin hinalo para po dun sa mga ano. Yan, niluto na natin. So, para maging special naman din yan. Para
tapos,
sa inyong mga mahal sa buhay.
When it's done, we're actually gonna use achak.
Use what?
We're gonna pour achak in the
yan. So,
oven.
Kailangan lang natin halu-haluin siya ng bongga para yun. And then later on, ipo-pour natin siya dito, yung may ano na. Pero, how am I going to do this?
Achak's really not good.
I know.
I don't know that either.
It's not,
I know this, but I don't know how to use that. So, achak's.
So, bago siya tuluyang masunog, patayin muna natin.
Bago masunog si achak.
So, ito na naman tayo. The struggle is real.
Then,
ayun! Ayun!
Now it's dripping! But how is Achak? He's gonna use his finger, then he's gonna akain it.
Yan, so...
I think you do like this.
Ayan, nabuksan ko na siya. Natama na. I use it the right way na.
Okay, you know
so, ito na yung final buhos for our
condensada.
Condensada, baby.
It's so yellow.
Yes.
Like Achak's, pants.
Huh? It's not yellow, it's gray.
Yeah.
Yan. So, hinahalo na po natin ang ating condensada para dun sa gagawin natin.
Achak's
dressing
right
niya. Ayan. Kung makikita nyo naman, amoy na amoy. This is how we do it. Actually, ito yung mga parang, yung hot prawn salad na ito. Ito yung mga in-order ng iba. Na for sure yung mga nakakain na sa mga Chinese restaurant. Ayan. Ito po yung hot prawn salad na ganitong ginagawa. So, right now, ito lang yung ating gagawin.
Then we're gonna put this in there, then we're gonna mix.
Sayang.
Right, Achak?
Pero natuwa talaga ako dito sa condensada na to. I-try nyo po ito. Meron to sa supermarket.
Achak, then we're gonna put it there, then we're gonna mix it.
Yes! All of it.
All of the six!
Yan. So, bubuksan lang natin para medyo humalo.
I'll be right back. I'll get away.
Yan. So, medyo namumuo-muo pa yung ating mayonnaise na nilagay. Pero kanina kasi medyo nasunog siya ng bongga-bongga. Hello pa rin po sa lahat ng nanonood. Hi! Yan. Ginagawa po natin today is hot prawn salad.
Or hot prawn achak.
Yan.
Hot prawn achak.
So, kung bakit siya tinawag na hot prawn salad because yung pinaka sauce niya, instead na ihalo natin yung typical salad ng mayonnaise, tapos condensada, then all-purpose cream. Ito ngayon, nilagay natin siya sa pan para maging thick siya talaga ng bong. So, ito na siya. Naluto naman yung prawns natin and then our peaches is there. Kaya... So, this is what we're going to do. Since okay na siya, ang gagawin na natin is ganito. We're going to pour na the sauce. Yan. So, syempre, alalay lang din. Kasi... Hindi naman din siya.
Oh no! The peaches! Then mix. Achak's so, gonna mix it.
We're going to mix it na.
I don't know how to mix for Achak.
Yan!
No!
Yum! Nakikita nyo, ayan yung mga prawns.
No!
So this is my version of
Condensado.
Anong condensado? Condensada. You saying hi to the people who's watching right now.
I am a robot. Hello.
Yan, ganyan lang siya.
Ganyan
siya pasarap.
Ganyan siya masarap.
At ganito na kalas. So right now, what are we going to do is...
Mix.
Yan.
Ajax's gonna take a bite.
Yes, I'm going to taste it first.
Ajax's gonna taste it, but I don't want.
So, para kayo nagsasalad, pero ito na yung version niya.
Salad!
So, taste!
No cheers! Not good.
It's good, baby. You get a spoon.
No!
I'll let you try. Ang sarap kasi, humahalo na yung lasa ng hipon. Kasi syempre mainit siya.
Why? It's so scared.
Oh. Careful, it's hot. Mainit. Oh, it tastes good. Para ka rin tatay mo ayaw umamin ng masarap. Yan. It really tastes good. And now, this is my version of...
Condensada!
Hot prawn salad! Yan. Our ulam for tonight. Kaya nga naman, sana may natutunan naman kayo for today kung ano yung mga bagay na ating mga niluto. At sana meron naman ako na contribute para maging masaya ang inyong... Yan. Bonding with the family each time na kayo ay yan, uuwi ng mga bahay, lalo pat ngayon, syempre sa panahon ngayon, kung may sineselebrate man kayo, at least meron na naman kayong bagong putahin na natutunan na pwedeng gawin sa inyong mga tahanan. Ayan, this is a hot prawn salad, Nana. At least kakaiba lang, diba? Kasi usually talaga yung mga ginagawang salad is malalamig and everything. Pero ito now, minerge na natin siya all in one. Hindi ba? Hope you do like this video. Ayan, once again, ito yung ating ulam for today. Ayan, ang hot prawn
consensada.
Salad. Anyways, please don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts. Ayan, nakalink din po dyan yung name na Kapitana Sisa. Pag natapos ng video na ito, pwede nyo pong i-click at i-follow nyo din po ako. That's Kapitana Sisa Official. At syempre, huwag mo makakalimutan, i-hit ang like button dito sa Energy FM. Na gano'n sinabi ko, road to 500,000 followers tayo. Woo-hoo! Kaya nga naman, maraming salamat po muli, of course, with my...
Helper.
Ayan, little chef, my angel. What's your name?
Rofi.
Ayan, and Rofi is turning 7 this. What's your birthday?
August 5.
Ayan, hindi ba? Kaya nga naman, for sure, maraming putahin na naman tayong ipi-feature. Lalo pat sa nalalapit na birthday ni Bulilit, hindi ba? Kung ano man yan, papakantabayanan niyo yan lagi. At always stay tuned here sa Energy FM Facebook page, hindi ba? In the meantime, ako pumuli si Kapitana Sisa and this is my assistant,
Rofi.
Ayan, saying goodbye sa inyong lahat. This is the portion of Plaza ni Sisa. Dito lamang yan sa number 106.7 Energy FM. Pangga, huwag mong sabihin radyo, sabihin mo...
Energy!
Bye!
Bye! Sino!